load and the total watt it consumes in an hour. You can also see true and apparent power here. If the power factor lead or lag, you can see it here. In the next experiment, what we'll do is we'll switch on this switch where it is written as LED tube on. The connections are made internally. This switch is in parallel with this LED light, and this LED light is connected to this Philips LED tube light. This is 24 inches. The voltage and current will be shown on this panel, on this meter. And in the third one, for example, you have connected a 100-200 watt bulb using a 3-pin plug with this connector, then it will show you the voltage, current and the wattage consumed. Then you can do the comparison and see how a LED bulb consumes less wattage than a normal bulb. So in the next video, I'll show you the working.